am the highest mountain I have ever climbed, and I turn to look at ruins I had left behind. And you, where were you so far removed from any truth? First, I think I lost myself. Children, then and forever locked in a memory.
Good morning, guys.
It's snowing again.
Look at all that. It's not stopped since we got up, has it, Jake?
No, I'm hoping school's off tomorrow.
And where are you going today?
The Leicester City tour.
Ooh. He's going to try and he's going to take the vlogging camera, and if he feels like it, he'll do get a bit of footage. So that'd be good, won't it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Just been out shooting and took my Polaroid, well, my Instax, took this picture of Steph taking a picture of me. But it's bloody cold outside, mate. Bloody cold outside. Harrison's definitely due a nap, but he's refusing. Aren't you, bud? Now he's eating my phone. Harrison, no!
Back in the old snow.
Come on, what are you doing?
Oh god, get in quick. Got snow on my knee. So we're outside. Dad's coming in. The thing's all covered with snow. And that's it really.
Step right up, ladies and gentle numbers. We're an amazing trip
toddlers by Goofy the Great. Like, this is Audi, like, pouch food, but then I've just made a load of Heinz pasta stars. And we've just chucked them in there, so at least it's a bit less mushy and filling up nicely.
Press conferences, okay? 1:30 usually on a Thursday if the game's on a Saturday. Claude will be sat here, okay? He'll have his translator on this side, and then he'll have his media bod next to him there, okay? They might kick him under the table if he says anything he's not supposed to, okay? Husband, okay? It's purely, I'm told, to keep us all safe, all right? It just basically works off keywords and flags or paper that looks out the ordinary, okay? But I have slipped my fiver. If anybody tweets now that I'm a terrible tour guide, that's it, you're in the cell. No, I'm only kidding.
Hi guys, thought I'd have a little chat because I love doing these weekly vlogs, but am I literally washed out because I'm so pale? I love doing these weekly vlogs, but I don't have enough content. I'm not that exciting. Like, I've got a bit of a routine going where it's Tuesday, Thursday, Saturday kind of at my mum's, but other than that, like today, it's Sunday and I'm not doing anything. Like, I've been out shooting with Steph, like just outside the house. And now I'm editing pictures, editing videos, writing blog posts. Harrison's asleep. And the boys have gone out to the Leicester City Stadium tour. But yeah, my life's not that exciting. Like this week, all I've got on my calendar is to go shoot with this girl that I found on Facebook. She's gonna shoot some blog pictures for me tomorrow. But other than that, that's the only thing I've got on my calendar. So I'm not sure whether to continue with these weeklies as much as I want to, because I've just not got enough to film. Like, there's only so many times you want to see, like, a lovely a lovely shot of Harrison's face, or a lovely shot of some plants outside, or my mum's dogs. So I'm not sure what to do.
Wet area, that's why it's so bright in here, okay? It was done just before the season started, but it's still very bright in here. So this van, team van, wasn't going to be originally here when we moved over from Filbert Street, okay? It was only our club ambassador, Alan Birchnell, that managed to push it through, okay? He said a lot of good team spirit and a lot of good team bonding happens in that bath. Quite a lot of team bonding is on about. I can leave for a bit later, but manager, that's why the TV's here, alright? And you may think this is a bit childish, Leicester, why are you doing this, okay? You're a family club, why are you resorting to this, okay? Right, well, the thing is...
What do I do? Let me know if you think I should just carry on with boring, mundane vlogs, or just film when something... It's an exciting day. Let me know. Me and the spoon want to know.